careful.
Uncle Lou passed away a few months back, left us some cash.
You bought yourself a television with it.
Well, let's see where that car goes. Howdy night, princess. Better drag his body somewhere.
That's what I did. You ought to see this thing. 7-inch black and white screen gets all 3 channels.
Wow, sounds fascinating.
What, you mean you ain't gonna get one?
I'll stick with my newspaper and with my radio, thank you very much. This television's just a fad.
I think I can leave his body there. Now I just gotta figure out how to get in front of him while I'm back with him. Without being caught. That was random. Ooh, there's a magazine there, but I really don't want to have any nudity on this video.
This is the director's office. This is where the key should be. All right, here's the key. Now I gotta get to the safe.
Which is where? Now let's look downstairs. Or it's not downstairs. Ah, here we go. There she is. What the hell? I don't like that beeping. I'm a dead man.
This is the Empire Bay Police Department.
Dear God.
We have you surrounded. Come out with your hands up.
Fuck you.
If you do not surrender immediately, we will open fire.
There's no way out. I'm dead. Oh my god. I start freaking out. So I was kind of hoping I could jump through a window. So it looks like I have to find that window I jumped through earlier.
Empire Bay Police Department. We have you surrounded. Come on with your hands up. If you do not surrender immediately, we will open fire.
How do I get out? Oh my god, they're gonna kill me again. If it comes down to it, I will shoot. Come on, you want some of this? I already lost half my pay.
Shoot!
Oh, reloading! Damn it! Alright, I'm gonna try that one more time. Actually, I'm gonna keep trying until I get through this. I'm not ending the video until I get through it. Damn, reloading. I would have got out of there if I didn't have to reload. Run, they're gonna know where I am. So I have to find some way to draw their fire.
This is the Empire Bay Police Department. We have you surrounded. Come out with your hands up. If you do not surrender immediately, we will open fire.
Yeah, and if you start firing on me, oh boy.
Oh no!
Yeah!
Run!
Oh, no. No, not again.
You all right there, buddy?
Nah, just scrambling.
Shoot your damn hand off. You guys have some nice pistols. I can't grab your pistols. Alright, so where the hell am I going? So I go through the front?
We got a homicide here. Suspect is armed. Roger now. Suspect is about 6 feet tall, average size.
Oh my God. One more try. No, stop it here.